time to start the next project. A couple of weeks ago I got this, this is an airless 30 or an RF 30 mill drill. I think it's made around about 1987. So it's not new, it needs a lot of work. I need to convert it from three phase to single phase. I was gifted this, I just had to pay the transport to get it here. Had to come from Adelaide to Townsville, which is quite a long way across the continent of Australia. But it's on my welding bench here. I need that space to do my other projects. I'm going to make a bench for this and put it over where the drill press is and rearrange my shop a little bit. So that's what this project is going to be right after I finish my chocolate brownie. What? These are just the cross braces, I'm just preparing those for welding now. Thank you. The blade just snapped. It's only been on there for a year. And the teeth were still sharp on this. The just fatigue on the blade itself, it's caused the snap, so time for a change. 1 year is pretty good. Whilst it's on this side, I think it's really smart to do some welding on the inside there. What you doing? What are you doing? No! Yuck.
So for the paint, I'm using some aircraft time expired polyurethane paint. I'm using it because it's very hard paint, better than the enamels or the acrylics. And I won't spray paint it because I'm not set up for spray painting in my workshop using polyurethane paints. You need special extraction systems, so it worked out pretty well with the brush.
Apart from pulling this mill apart and cleaning it up and getting it ready and operational, that's about it. Thanks everybody for watching the video. Love to see you in the comments. Particularly thanks to my Patreon supporters, and I hope to see everybody on the next video. Take care.